Sky Dog is kind of useful this mission. And so I'm gonna be a long ranger this mission.
The second assault had begun. The plan was a simple one. The SHC were to attack from the sea and secure the three obstacles. Here, here, and here. This would allow the heavy stuff to get through, ready for phase two. However, the Teddy's battlemaster, mysterious on Cripple Spec, was waiting with his giant gun of doom, waiting to blow them back into history. The Teddies were ready to defend, but time wasn't on their side. It all hinged on one thing. Could Von Cripple Spec sink the SHC ship, or would the Squirrel Attack Force break through and board it?
So yeah, this is much like any war game, it's D-Day. Multiplayer. A ranger has three weapons. One maker, crotch 45, grenades, an open hand, and a mad gun. Which 7.6 to melee and D-Dip. The crotch is only got one kind of gun, then grenades, magnoma, and crotch mini. This will get very graphic. You can change your class in mid-game. Now we'll quickly change class. I am now a thermal file. And someone took my gun. Thermophiles are two types of fire. They have mineral fires, you can see, and acid. And I just did it. Great. Basically, it's a plasma gun. Very cool. I accidentally killed my own guy. Great. Basically, what it does, it shoots a high beam of energy. See, that's a cool thing too. It reloads it while I'm not using it. It reloads itself, so that's good. That guy's supposed to be seeing stuff, but he's not on the talk right now. That's a CJ-24 grenade. Or stay away from those. And it's poisonous gas. It's like mustard gas, basically. Oh crap. Special ordnance. These are your special guns. If you didn't hear that, it just said the grenades would be stocked. Because they didn't work grenades. Now, back to work. So I'll get this with key down. Plasma cannon here. Holy crap, it's still pretty good. Perfect timing. I just died. Yeah, let's start quickly. Basically, as soon as we get this bucket done, it'll be good. And I just got my head blown off. So now, the perfect time to switch to a demolitioner. Or a demolisher. Sorry. Gotta be grammatically correct here. Basically, your demolitioner, he's pretty funny. Especially when he drives an open unit. Chicken. There we go. Just shoot at him, he'll be fine. And like, you just call this a BB gun. Oh no, I just died again. Great. I just checked the clock. Oh, it's not good. Oh man, it's gonna be close. We got him. So, this is Mr. Pocket. So I will see you all.